Alright, what's up guys, welcome back to the channel. In today's video we're going to be trying to drift this 88 Monte Carlo on 30s, 20H 30s, whatever you want to call them. It's got a 7.0 liter swap, twin turbo, new chameleon paint job. Let's see how she does. Hope she does pretty well. I mean, there we have it. Overall, it is a little bit harder to drift. Probably with a proper tune, it'll drift a little bit better. But overall, yeah, definitely will drift. Fun car to drift too. So, hope you guys enjoyed the video.